And up to the far side, Goldobin plays it out. Marincin back. Two on one. Boucher waiting for the pass. Stop by Sparks and the rebound. Two sensational save by Garrett Sparks.
He's the best in the American Hockey League. But the two-on-one break, Cam Darcy with the pass to Reed Boucher. The first save with a blocking glove. And then Sparks actually lost his blocker because he dropped his stick when he went to make the save on Boucher. And Darcy picks up the rebound